Chinatown is one of the central areas of Singapore and has beautiful historical landmarks. I think it represents a good mix of old and new culture in Singapore through this beautiful, timeless architectures. But one particular building, which is this huge People's Park complex, is very famous among photographers. I have never been here, but I have seen very cool pictures with this gigantic building as background. People's Park complex is made up of this mall, food court and residential complex. So from mall, I got to know that there is a cargo lift which takes us to the top floor of parking slot. That is the exact area which is famous for taking these photos. I was so excited, but this happened. So when I reached to the fifth floor, unfortunately the guard up there didn't allow us to go to the open area because the residents are lately complaining about their privacy. But wait a minute, how come so many people are already posting on Instagram? Oh, these are recent posts, by the way. I don't know, maybe my just timing was wrong. Never mind, there are ton of beautiful landmarks around in Chinatown. I think every corner in Chinatown is photo worthy. Look at this beautiful building around the corner. This is Park Royal Hotel and it has 4 floors covered in vegetation. Wow. So today I happened to witness this beautiful decorations coming for Mid-Autumn Festival. They are so pretty and feels good to see festive vibes after a long time. Chinatown visit is not complete without the delicious food. So we decided to try the famous mala, which is Riri Hong mala, in People's Park food court. And here's the review from my foodie friend who is a fan of hawker food.
How is it?
Very good mala.
Do you think it's authentic?
Yeah, I think it's authentic. It has like, it's not only spicy, it has Sichuan flavor also. You get that numbing sensation on your tongue.
So, which one you prefer, the Kopitiam one or this one?
I think this is by far the best one I had.
So that's it for today's visit. There are still so many places here in Chinatown to explore. See you in next video at another corner of Singapore.